is the wall, 36 feet of vertical. And standing at the foot of the wall is Katie. She's going to be chased by Zodiac. Also contemplating its height, it's Nikki. She's going to be followed by Jet.
She's going to climb up that wall and the gladiator's going to chase after and try and pull her off.
Contenders, you will go on my first whistle. Gladiators, you will go on my second whistle. 3, 2, 1.
Well, let's see if Katie can go all the way up the wall. She's got a 10-second head start over the gladiators, but so has Nikki. Here they come. And Zodiac already on Katie, and grabs that left ankle, and how long can she hold on? Jet making good progress on Nikki. Nikki taking an inside lane. Jet's locked on, and she crawls up her body. Nikki's off. Katie's still on. Gotta climb up that body for a better grip. Oh, Katie's lost hers. And Mum very disappointed there. In the replay, we can see just how close Nikki was to getting to the top. Jet letting her know she was there, then she climbs up her body to give herself more leverage to strip her from the wall. Thank you, Jet. There's the old aerial cartwheel.
Too well, John Sachs, you're there.